Welcome back, everyone.
Welcome back. How are you fuckboys doing? So, what we're gonna do in the coming few episodes is
being a pussy on lower difficulty.
We already did that. I did it off screen. But we're gonna go after the war chiefs and kill them all. Look how much blue there is. This one is not blue.
You leveled up a bit?
Yes.
How strong is your army?
It's everyone except for these...
The army you are attacking with. Did you select that yet?
No, because I'm gonna kill the war chiefs first.
Alright.
Wait. Yes, I have to draw out the war chief. Okay. Wait,
did the war chief that I kill come back, or is it that slot still empty?
Still
empty.
Still empty?
Yes. Okay. There were six.
Oh, well, this guy came back from the dead. So...
Wait, you need to level up and take him over.
I only need one more level, so we can just attack a random dude. This one...
A mystic assassin. Do you think you can beat him?
Easy, because...
Yes, on this difficulty it is.
Because we have an infiltrate.
Ooh.
So we're gonna get him.
Amazing.
It's super sexy.
I think you can fast travel a bit closer?
I am pretty sure I can. Because I'm all the way over here.
Yes, yeah, so if you take the one where you enter.
This one.
And...
How are you guys doing? Okay. And I also got the ability to summon Graux instead of just Jimmy. We don't have a name for Graux yet.
I say we name him Grimmy.
Grimmy?
Yes, Graux Jimmy.
No.
He's very grim.
No, that doesn't make any sense. Who would name something Grimmy?
I would.
We need a real name, like a name that makes sense, like Bob. Do we already have a Bob? No, we don't.
No, not in this game, but we do in Warframe.
No, that's Billy Bob.
That's too close. We can't have two Bobs.
Okay, we'll call him Hank.
Alright.
Is that a good name? Are you okay with that?
No, I think in honor of Jimmy, we do need two syllables.
Okay. Hannes.
Hanky.
Hanky. That sounds good.
He will be called Hanky.
Yes, Hanky.
You'll have to go on a rampage.
Oh, I don't know what that is.
Do you think Hanky can help me?
I'm almost sure it is.
Oh, you just have to open a few cages.
Easy.
Yes, but can you do it within the timer?
Is
there a timer? No, not even.
Hit three enemies with a single area of effect attack.
Alright, so you need to hit three enemies with your Wraith Flash.
I got him. Well, that will be not easy, because I'll not get it. There are so many Karagor cages. And we only have to open three of them.
Yep.
Wow, that's not even worth our time.
It is.
It barely is.
Oop. But it is.
Oh, there's a dragon.
You can use a dragon.
I can't.
You can use your Shadow Mount if you headshot it a few times.
I can't use my Shadow Mount on dragons.
Why not? Oh, yes. Wait.
Do you need a different skill for dragons?
I don't think so.
Oh, well then,
Wait, you do need a dragon riding skill.
I can already just normal dominate them.
Yes, I can also shadow mount them.
Oh, okay, no, then it's fine. Snipe!
One more to go.
I am such a sniper.
You can also shoot dragon bait around here.
I don't care, we don't need it, there is already a dragon.
Yes, but more dragons equals more chaos.
Well, who cares?
I care. Is he vulnerable to stealth?
Let's see. Look, that one is already mine. We're gonna get him.
Yes.
Hysterical mass. Fleece and arrows were one of his bodyguards' skills.
Well, if you kill your own person...
Yeah, soft target. This is the easiest person in the world.
Yes, but you need to actually kill him. You can't let him flee.
Well, I will not let him flee. Kill him. Betray. Step! Does it count as stealth?
No. But his mount is dead, I think.
Awesome.
If you headshot him and then stealth attack. You can also call in the bait and explosion.
But then I'll hurt my own guy. That's sad.
You can't stealth kill him.
Oh, he already sees me. Yes!
Great.
Yeah. Now I just realized something. I don't have sound.
You can just... Oh, wait. Now you do. So
thank you.
You can just stab me.
And just get to the murdering.
Okay,
now
fine.
Talk.
Oh,
I'm
hi.
Tucking into him.
Yeah. Kapoof.
Kill the warchief himself first, because he will flee otherwise.
Oh, yes, of course.
Headshot his bitch ass nigga face.
Where the fuck is he? There he is. Kapoof! You die! Fuck you! Boom! He is so dead.
He's already half dead.
That's sexy. Yeah, get him!
Press R!
R.
You pressed F.
That's also fine.
No, but now you don't have the side quest.
Who cares?
I care. It's experience you didn't get now.
I don't give a fuck. I'm strong enough without it. You're so dead.
And you're also dead.
I'm not even close. I haven't been hit once. Maybe once.
He's purified.
That means he's dead.
Why can't he be petrified?
Because he is bad. They can't dump their diary over us anymore.
Well, only if they had chipotle the night before.
Well, they didn't. Oh, can I kill him?
Oh, you can, unless he's death-defying.
I hope he's not.
I hope he is.
If only. Oh, stupid death-defying assholes.
Then you just have to headshot him. Or press F.
That was hard.
And now you press R.
Well, I don't know my keyboards. It took me a real long while before I could actually time blindly. So it's still showing. Kaploof! Oh wait.
Is he low enough?
Yes, because I'm level 31.
Amazing.
Spacebar! He's mine. Ooh yee. Yeah.
I will serve you!
Thank you. Just retreat.
Right. Just select. Wait. When you're in a safe area, go to your room page.
Okay. wait, you should retreat.
If you go away, he also goes away.
I want to. Oh, well, fuck you then. You didn't want to allow me to dominate him.
He's already dominated. You can dominate. Wait, you can dominate, right?
No, you can just eat them up. Like, blow them up and make them dicks.
That's terrible.
To get health from them.
Anyway, no. Go to your runes.
Okay.
Escape.
Yes, I already. And the inventory.
Select a white one on your ring.
A white one?
Yes. On your ring. A white rune.
How do I get there again?
Escape.
Oh, it is.
You know why?
Why?
Because then if you, wait, you can leave it like this for now. But if you go to the next region, you need to equip one of those. Because then the captains you dominate automatically gain the same amount of levels as the tier your rune is.
Okay. So not, don't need it now.
No.
Okay.
Because you pretty much just have to level up the captain. You have to select the captains you want to, fight the thingy with, which doesn't really matter much because you're killing every warchief anyway, so you'll just run through it. And then you can level up those guys if you want to, and then you face the last guy on your own anyway.
Ah, okay.
But you can call in your Grog and your bodyguard in that fight.
Ah, okay, well, that's fine. I just need to stealth kill without raising the alarm.
3 stealth kills and just 7 normal kills.
So I will do 8-10 stealth kills.
Good luck. You have the chain stealth kill.
Yes.
So yes. If you have enough focus, you can just stealth kill all 3 people at the same time.
I did it. Oh, no. Oh, fuck.
Okay, die.
Great.
Why did you kill him?
Because he was gonna raise the alarm. Climb!
You're raising the alarm.
No one is raising the alarm, right?
No.
Okay.
You can also see that on your minimap.
Yeah, well, I still got a warning of that someone was raising the alarm. So, I was just being careful.
Throw him off the ledge.
Nope. This is cool.
No, it's less fun.
Okay, fine. Next one, I'll throw off the latch. Wait.
Yay.
Except for that one, I will just kill him.
You monster.
I'll throw you off the ledge. Oh.
You'll have to jump over him first.
Whoop. There he goes,
if
and there it is.
Stealth, if you'll try to stealth kill those guys, or crouch kill, then you'll just finish them.
But what's the fun in that? I can just beat them with a hammer.
If you want to beat people with hammer, equip it as ranged weapon.
But I don't want it, because that's weaker.
No, they do the most damage, they just have the lowest quiver size.
Well, I don't care. Got him!
And hammers explode when you throw them.
Awesome, but I don't need that. Brock mad, I am getting ya!
Why is he so mad?
Look, I also got his bodyguard.
Brock. Terror of Drakes.
Well, that's
sickly.
Fear of Caragors.
Drenched by shit.
And is
you can't execute him.
Well, that's fine. This is for the Bright Lord. Yeah, get him!
He's only level 23.
It's fine. Look, he's basically dead. Wow.
Just headshot him.
Stupid dickhead.
There's another one. Just kill that guy. He's too lucky to be in your army.
Okay, that didn't work. Well, that's fine. I'll do this. Oh, I can do this. Okay. You get the deaded.
Press R.
R. Kapoof.
Now people are dazed.
Oh, hi.
He's angry.
Oh, don't worry about it. Don't be mad. Be glad. Got him. These are so easy.
Yes, how could that be?
It's incredible. Oh, the lowering the difficulty was the best decision I ever made.
Oh no.
Oh, he's scared. Don't
kill
worry.
Him.
You will be part of my army.
Just kill him.
No.
He adds nothing.
I don't care. Okay, fine. No, I don't want to kill him. If I don't need to kill, I will not kill. Because I am.
Now you get I don't think you get any experience from it now.
No, who cares?
I care.
But I just want to be a big army man. I'll kill other people. Just to treat.
Yeah.
And you need to keep the existing structure alive in order to dominate an empire correctly. That's the easiest way to do it. Don't do that to me, you cock! Got him.
The easiest way to do it here is just to impose your superiority by force.
Yes, by putting your hand on their cheek.
No, by just stabbing them in their face.
No, they report better to being patted on the cheek. If the nice option.
No, because now they can still betray you.
Then I'll just have a good excuse to kill them. So then I'll kill them in the future. So, in the end, they die, except for the fact that I am justified in killing them.
You're also justified in killing them now, they're evil.
No, according to Tolkien, orcs aren't inherently evil. Orcs,
yes, but these orcs are because they are serving Sauron. If you let them live, they will do evil things.
Not when I tell them not to.
Yes, but you will tell them to do evil things eventually.
Well, then I am just evil, then it doesn't matter.
And so you can also just stab them in their face right away.
No, because I will not be evil now. Okay, what are your details? Beast father. Nice.
He follows with beasts.
I don't know if I have one of his dudes. I think I have, because there are only one. Yes, I'm pretty sure I do.
But he's only level 33, should be easy.
Easy peasy.
The backbone of the War Chief's forces.
Awesome.
Tear it out.
Okay.
Too bad this game doesn't have any dragons.
Yes, that would be sexy.
I wanted to see real great drakes.
Yes, and a real fire drake and shit.
Well, they are fire drakes.
Yeah, but big ones, not just tiny baby ones.
Yeah.
These are all babies. And it's not like this game is...
I don't think these are babies, I think they're just a different species.
Then they're not even close to dragons. How do I do this? Just do
there's it. A dragon inside there.
Awesome.
Dragon is free.
That is sexy.
There's another one.
Yes. I'm mounted on a drake. I'm not gonna do that. Because I will just do this myself. No, he's mad. I'm here.
He isn't enraged though.
But he is racist against dwarves. Why would he think it's a dwarf?
Because he doesn't like dwarves.
But it doesn't even make sense. Why would there be a dwarf here? Well, there is a dwarf here, but we haven't met him yet.
Not here.
Well, in Mordor there is.
No, he went back to the mountains after Shadow of Mordor.
Okay, well then it's fine.
You do meet him again in the, one of the DLC.
Awesome. Is he nice?
Yeah.
Or is he a dick?
Well, kind of both, I think. I don't know, I didn't really pay attention.
Oh, he didn't even have bodyguards. Oh!
You died.
No, I don't want to die. We're disabling all their stupid defenses.
Yay, only one or two or three to go?
Yes.
But that is for this episode.
No, not yet.
We started the timer late, remember?
Oh, yes, of course. Goodbye, fuckboys.
Bye.